Hallelujah, praise the Lord. It's time for Rhapsody. Today, 4 September, today's message is The Lord's Your Shield. I am your shield, your exceedingly great reward. Genesis 15:1. Your opening scripture was God's declaration of Himself to Abraham. What He was telling him was that his protection and guide and nothing can harm him. It is like the shield soldiers used in the past. With it they defended themselves against the attack of the enemy. God is saying to you today that He is your shield. He protects, guides, and guards you against anything that would want to harm you. This is way to should always be full of courage and unafraid, for the great God of glory is your protector and shield. Scripture reading, Psalm 91:1. Lift up your hand, close your eyes and say with me. God is my protector and shield. Therefore I refuse to fear. Hallelujah. Thank you. Bye. God bless you.